The Four Horsemen Saga, Book 1, The Reaper, out now on Amazon and CreateSpace for only $14.99. Get your copy today. I got myself in a very uncomfortable position. Alright, let's do this. Oh my god, I remember this one.
This is my mommy and daddy's room.
Do a hard level yet. I want to do. Oh my god, there was. Oh man. Circus Angelicus.
You babies are gonna be in my circus!
Yay! A circus!
I don't know, Angelica. I don't like circuses.
Alright, everybody, there's not gonna be any circus, because Chucky doesn't want us to have one.
But circuses is fun, Chucky.
Don't you want us to have any fun, Chucky?
Angelica, I changed my mind. I want to be in the circus.
No, I remember there's actually one level in this game, in Tommy's room, that was one of my favorite episodes.
Now, in the center ring, Tommy Pickles will make his ferocious lion jump through a bunch of burning hula hoops.
I'm about to say, I hit X. For some reason, he wasn't jumping. How many bones do I have? There we go.
Ta-da! And now for our next act, the amazing and stupidious flying devils will race their tricycle of doom up the ramp and over the treacherous pond, landing directly into the bullseye.
Why does it seem low? Oh, it's because I have that 30.
Boy, I'm gonna do some napping today.
This is neat!
Uh-oh, here we go again.
You baby should be arrested for driving while dumb. Go again.
Shut up, Angelica. I was called her angel. She ain't a fucking angel. Though she did grow up to be pretty hot. I'm gonna jump at the white.
You baby should be arrested for driving while dumb. Go again.
I failed.
You babies are gonna be in my circus!
Circus Angelicus! Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker. If you guys saw the Rugrats meets the Wild Thornberries movie, you'll get that reference.
Ta-da! Uh-oh, here we go again!
Alright, so I only got 3 tries.
This is neat!
Oh, R1 fixes the camera. Whoa! What the kind of camera was that?
Boy, I'm gonna do some napping today.
What the hell?
Your baby should be around.
That camera is really weird. Got it.
Thank you. And now, Ring Monster Angelica's baby circus is proud to present Chucky, the human candy ball! And now, Chucky, the human candy ball! Get out here, Chucky!
I forgot what to do!
Just sit there and wait for your cue! With my assistance, Chucky the Human Candy Ball will be launched from this platform to a safe landing in the amazing pile of leaves.
That's pretty far.
I'm gonna what?
Chucky has unwillingly become the star of the center ring.
This is not my favorite place I ever been.
Look out! Chucky, you're making this the worst show on Earth! Aw, don't be such a baby! Know what your problem is? You're a baby! Look out! Circus without a human candy ball. That's it. We're starting all over again.
I never liked this level.
You baby.
Funny enough, I'm playing this while I'm waiting for a response from Levitt. So that way we can do our podcast talking about Power Rangers.
And now, in the center ring, Tommy Pickles will make...
I'm gonna win!
Uh-oh, here we go again! Boy, I'm gonna do some napping today!
And now.
All right. Oh, the smaller left line, which I can't tell because the meter starts off a little before the meter.
This is it, Chucky. Don't mess up. Know what your problem is? You're a baby.
This is not my favorite place I ever been. This is...
Look out! Chucky!
This is not my favorite place I ever been. I've got a bad feeling about this.
Look out!
This is not my favorite place I ever been.
Aw, don't be such a baby. We all make mistakes. Look out!
What the fuck are we supposed to do? I'm looking this up. I think this is the one, out of all the ones you have to do, that was probably the one that actually pissed me off the most.
You babies are gonna be a-
Can't believe I'm looking this up.
And now, in the center ring, Tommy Pickles will make his furry-
Okay, I put in help, and I got to type it. I have to type game, just so it fucking knows what I'm talking about. Okay. Because I ended up finding the episode for Circus Angelicus. Yeah, I'm remembering this level a lot. The part where you're, trying to get Chucky into a pile of leaves? That one was actually always annoying. I never liked that level. Fuck it, I'll just keep trying.
Boy, I'm gonna do some napping today. Uh-oh, here we go again.
Thank you! Thank you! And now... We all make mistakes, except me. Chucky, stop ruining my circus! Aw, don't be such a baby.
Okay. Let's do some math here. Alright, so I gotta find a way to name her. So if I can get her turning this way, turn the other way, Angelica.
Look out!
It's all about math. Math that I'm not good at.
This is not my favorite.
Look out!
There we go! Except, he became a pussy. I might edit this to where it just gets to the point where I fucking... Where I just fucking get to it because I don't want to do a 20 fucking minute video on fucking Rugrats.
Here we go again! Oh, boy, I'm gonna do some napping today!
This is neat!
That camera's so fucking awkward.
And know what your problem is? You're a baby!
I've got a bad feeling about this. This is not my favorite place I ever been.
Again,
idea. Look out!
No?
This is it, Chucky! Don't mess up! Look out!
Perfect!
He really did it! What a showtopper! My circus is a complete success!
I get to be a human candy ball next!
Nuh-uh, Philip! I do!
I do, Lillian! I
do, Shoopy Gooby! Lillian! No!
I gotta stop working with babies!
Freaking landed on Chucky.